Hey guys, it's Abby, and today I'm going to show you two subscriptions and some PR that I received. And it's just going to be like an easygoing video. I have been, first of all, I've been really stressed out. I've told you guys this in a lot of videos that you've seen this month, and I've just been, things are just, it's hard. It's like one of those things that's so hard to explain because I don't like putting my personal life out on like a public platform. That's why I rarely have like my family and stuff on my videos. And it's just hard when you are a YouTuber and you're putting yourself out there and your personality is usually like bubbly and happy and like, you know, crazy Abby. When things are so stressful, I kind of like pull into myself and I become really quiet. I avoid a lot of people. I avoid my phone. I avoid everything and I stay in my head. And I've been trying really hard to not do that and to keep filming, when in all reality, I just don't want to. And I am trying really hard to just put myself out there and just tell myself, you know, like, everything will get better, things will be better. So, also, what I am seeing on YouTube is just so sad. It's like one of those things, there's just so much drama going on YouTube. And every single time I get onto YouTube, even if I'm not subscribed to certain channels, it still gets recommended to me. And it is so sad to see how what YouTube has become. YouTube used to be this platform where everybody who just didn't fit in somewhere fit in into YouTube. Like, you could just do whatever you wanted and you would still fit in. And it just seems like it's not like that anymore. It seems like people are just tearing each other down all the time. There's a tag going around, like, who's what YouTubers, like a YouTubers I don't like tag. And it's like, I'm the type of person that, like, even if I don't like someone, I don't go around telling people about it. I don't want the person that I don't like knowing I don't like them. I mean, it's just mean and sad, and I don't want anyone to feel bad at all, ever, because it doesn't feel good when someone tells you they don't like you. So it doesn't feel good when someone says, I don't like this about you. It doesn't feel good, and I would never want to do that to anyone, and seeing this tag go around is making me just, like, just sad. And then I saw a video of this girl saying that she saw one of her favorite YouTubers that has quite a big following, like, tear her down in a Twitch video. Like, she was, well, it was a live. This creator was live on Twitch, and this creator was, like, reacting to a video of this mom picking names for their child, and she, like, tore this mother apart because of the names she was picking for her child. It was like, I couldn't imagine if that was me watching my favorite creator tear me apart because of the names I chose for my kid. Like, making fun of the kid, oh, the kid's probably gonna be like this because the mom named him this. And I'm like, oh my gosh, what has YouTube become? Like, it's heartbreaking. And I'm hoping that there is a turnaround. I'm hoping that eventually people will just be done with the saltiness that's going around. I think that a lot of videos that are negative, a lot of videos that are drama related, get a lot of views, and a lot of people are making channels to become drama channels or commentary channels, or even just making channels in general just to talk crap on people. And I'm hoping that eventually this won't be the new fad. Like, it will finally be over, because YouTube used to be like, get ready with me's and makeup and story times, and like, people used to tag each other in like really funny tags, and there used to be like people going out and exploring the world, abandoned places. There used to be food, you know, like food vlogs, and just YouTube used to be so different, and I really want it to turn around again. Maybe it's just what I'm seeing on YouTube. Maybe it's just what I'm getting recommended, but I feel like it's recommended all the time, and I'm not generally clicking on these videos to watch. So I'm gonna get into this video because I feel like I've talked your ears off. I feel like I have a hair stuck to my eyelash, and I'm just going to finish. Okay, so the first one I'm going to show you is the Diva bag by Sonya. To be honest, I completely forget about this every month. I do need to cancel it because it's just not something I look forward to every month since I forget about it. This is $12. I pay through it through PayPal, and it's like a PayPal subscription. It's done by a lady named Sonya, and she put it together all by herself. It's not high-end beauty at all, but you do get beauty products in there, and it's nice to try some products that I haven't tried before from this box. And but it's just not something I look forward to, you know what I mean? So let's see what I got this month. So every month you do get some candy. So I got two Starbursts. The theme this month is, oh, it says June Diva Bag. Summer is here and June Diva Bag is ready with simple, fun, quick, heat-worthy products just for you. Okay, I feel like I have a hair. Oh, I did. I had a hair tickling my back. Okay, so the first thing I'm pulling out is this. It's just a little hair tie, like a little hairband to hold your hair back, which is nice. The next thing is this. This is a Splashes and Spills UV lipstick. I will never wear this shade of lipstick, so I will put this aside. I don't think I've heard of Splashes and Spills, but okay. Then we have this, and this is the LA Colors Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Sunkissed. It's a bronzy eyeshadow pencil, which is nice. These are really good to put underneath your lash line on the bottom. So this is really good to have. The next thing is this, and this is a Dirt Bag Beauty vegan organic, no fillers, no toxins, flawless, bright and soft and smooth, pore perfecting exfoliating facial cleanser. So you just add water to this in your hand and then rub it on your face. Then we have the Beauty Creations Watermelon Setting Spray right here, which is really nice. And then we have these. And these are, what are these? Oh, they're dual color eyeliner stickers. So here we are. I won't ever use these either. Wait, are they just like stickers, or do they come off as like a liner? Wouldn't it feel weird having a sticker on your eye? But okay, so for the month of June 2021, we received a facial exfoliating cleanser, the gray eyeliner stickers, the LA Colors Jumbo Eye Pencil, the two Starburst, the hair tie, and then the Beauty Creations Watermelon Setting Spray. I think this is my favorite, and then it would be the eyeshadow little stick right here. Okay, so the next thing is, let me do the PR real quick. So I got the I Do Care PR for the month of June, and I received the cooling aloe sheets. There are, how many are in here? 30 sheets in here. I was so excited about this because it is so hot right now. We're in like a heat wave in New Jersey. I think there's a heat wave everywhere, to be honest. But I didn't want to open these until I showed you guys them. But I Do Care, first of all, has the cutest packaging ever. I love their packaging. And these are just like cooling sheets. So you could put them on your face when you're outside and you're like super hot. And there's aloe in them. So it comes in this little dispenser right here, which is really cool because you can reuse it. And then you open it up and they're in here. And I'm so excited about these. It says cooling aloe sheet mask and chill. These instant face chillers are infused with aloe vera leaf, cucumber, and lemon balm extracts to help soothe and cool the skin. So I'm super excited. It's literally like a face mask, but you just put it on to like cool your face down. Love these, super excited. Then I received the I Do Care Glow Key. It's a brightening vitamin C eye cream. And I Do Care has some really great skincare. I love their skincare. This is like this little, you put the eye cream on your eyes and then you use this. It is quite hard, but you use this and it like kind of cools your under eyes. So it is weighted, but I don't know if I'd use this on my eyes. It's a little heavy, but then there is the eye cream. Here's the eye cream, and it comes in this cute little green little container package, and then inside is the eye cream, and it is so cute, the pink and the green. I just love how they, like, everything just goes so cute together. The colors of it, it's just so cute. The next thing is this. This is the I Do Care Chill Kitten 24-Hour Moisturizing Cactus Oil Cream, oil-free face cream right here. I have used this. I don't know if I use it. Yes, I've used this one, and I really like it. I'm not going to open this one because I do have one open. This is a, it's like a gel-like face cream, and it feels really good. I like it. Keeps my face nice and moisturized. Super happy to get another one of these. So that's what I got from I Do Care. I'm so thankful that they even like ask me if I want to, you know, get their PR for like certain months. So I love their stuff. Like, I love their stuff. Okay, and the last subscription is the Noella Lashes subscription. I told you guys about this in a video last month, but I don't know if I uploaded it. It's $20, and you're signing up for 3 lashes a month, and I love these lashes. I'm actually wearing her lashes today. I forget which ones these are, but her lashes are so good. It is a small-owned business. She's also a beauty YouTuber, and her lashes are so nice. They are, like, they're very high-end lashes. I say they're very high-end. They feel high-end. The best lashes I've ever purchased. The band is super, super comfortable, and you can reuse them over and over again. I've reused her lashes at least 20 times. Like, I just love her lashes so much. They don't fall apart when you clean them. I just love them. So anyway, these are the lashes that I got this month. So they're $20 a month. A bundle of lashes for 3 pairs is $28. When you sign up for the subscription every month, you get 3 pairs of lashes, and it's 20. So I'm excited to see which ones I got this month. Okay, so here is the card right here. It says, thank you so much for choosing Noella Lashes. We hope you love your new lashes. And so anyway, aren't these, and these are her friends that modeled for her. So anyway, I think she's great, and I love her lashes. So I'm so excited to have some more. Okay, so this pair right here is, what is on my finger? Okay, so I have 3 pairs. 2 of the pairs are quite bigger for me to wear. Like, they're more dramatic, and I'll probably use those if I don't have a dramatic eye look on. Like, even this much eye makeup, I wouldn't use those lashes. But they are really cute, and you can cut them to only like wing them out on the ends of your eyes. They look really pretty that way. But these right here, I believe, are the same pair I'm wearing right now. And they're so beautiful. So here are these. Aren't they beautiful? They're like nice and full, but they're not too long, and they're like 3D. So you can see like they have a whole bunch of lashes underneath and on top. They're beautiful. And they're soft, guys. They feel like natural lashes. They don't look like natural lashes, but they feel like natural lashes. I love them. They're the ones I'm wearing today, and I'm obsessed with them. Okay, the next 2 pairs are these and these. So this pair right here is super dramatic. And what I would probably do with these is wing out the side of my eye, like the outer corner of my eye. And they're right here. So I would probably cut them, and I would use them in sections and just put them on the outer corners right here to flare out my look. I've done that a few times with larger lashes like this, and it looks super, super pretty. So I'm very excited about those. And then these right here, they flare out at the end, so it gives you more of like a tapered look. So they're tapered in, and then they flare out, and they're beautiful. Super gorgeous right here. And oh my gosh, they're so pretty. These are so, so, so pretty. I love that they're kind of like, they have little bunches of lashes, but in between the bunches are smaller lashes. And when you cut them, you cut the ends off, not the ones that are closest to your inner eye, so that you can have them flare out as much as you want. So I'm super excited about these. I don't have any other lash subscription except for Lashy Box, and I don't think I'm getting it anymore. So I love getting these lashes. 3 pairs of lashes will literally last me 3 months because you can reuse them over and over again. I'll be linking her down below. Check out her YouTube channel as well. She's super sweet. She knows what she's doing with her eyelashes. She's really funny too. She's just adorable. So go check her out. She's linked in my description box, and so is Noella Lashes. And that's it. That's all I had to show you guys. I'm so sorry that I went on a rant in the beginning of this video. I feel like maybe it's because I'm going through something that everything is getting to me, but YouTube just, it makes me have anxiety just going on it. And I really hope that my channel doesn't do that to anybody else. Like, I hope you guys come to my channel and you're happy and you have a good time here. That's what I want. I don't want anything else. Because it makes me sad that there's so much crap going on YouTube. It really does. So, all right, guys, that is it for today. I'll make sure to link Sonya Diva Bag, the I Do Care, and I'll also link Noella Lashes for you guys. Let me know what you guys thought about this video. What did you like the best in this video? I love you guys so, so much. Thanks for hanging out with me. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.